Hey Al, a note on that one really quick. On these intro chords, it's not a fifth chord. You're not doing that. It's an octave. A string muted, so you want to hit the low E and the D on that. It's the same thing when it goes up D, when it modulates at the end. All the rest of the chords you can see are pretty easy. Good luck.